Malaysia has succeeded in its World Trade Organization case against the European Delegated Act that is deemed discriminatory towards the country's palm oil biofuel. Plantation and Commodities Minister Datuk Seri Johari Abdul Ghani said the WTO panel had on March 5th issued its final report and concluded that the EU Act that restricted palm oil biofuels was indeed discriminatory.